information about an armed robbery at a Jared jewelry store. Strongsville police now releasing a better description of the suspect in this video. You can see here, they say he was driving a first generation 2004 to 2008 Acura TSX. It's white in color. Investigators say the robber stormed in with a gun and stole $1,000 worth of diamonds. No one was injured. Crime Stoppers now offering a $2,000 reward for his arrest.